Oh, thank God he made it in.
Also, I sent over a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints and steal for it.
We have a PR department for that.
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
If it's a giant gat head vehicle, I'm gonna laugh. What the hell just happened?
So how do we know where to sell? Let's cut right to the heart of this shit and hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Ballsy. I like it. What sort of things we have to sell off?
Got some basic merchandise, shirts, lunchboxes.
That it?
Well, it's all in my demo tape.
So we have a bunch of shit, is what you're saying.
I didn't see anything.
Here. What the hell, man?
Easy, but I saw that coming. We should have a street team for this. The Saints are gonna own this city. For you, I'll even sign it.
Holy shit, my butt is asleep.
Hey,
you gotta pay!
Let's do some business.
Come here.
Just like Hulk.
I didn't know if I was supposed to shoot him or not. Why do you keep pulling out your gun? I don't want you pulling out your gun.
You got any advice on closing the deal?
Yeah. Hold a gun to their head.
I don't think that'll work.
They ain't looking for autographs.
Someone's not getting a good driver discount.
Bye-bye. He is such a safe driver.
Oh, hey, hit it harder next time.
You know who you're messing with?
This ain't a demo derby.
Do you want some? Oh shit, I'm smoking.
You trying to injure me?
Keep an eye out of him.
Still got it.
I gotta sneeze. Sorry about that.
You can't find this tape in stores.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Get the hell out of here.
You're a natural at this, Pierce.
Fuck right I am.
You know, if banging doesn't work out, you can always get a job at Planet Saints.
Not cool.
Okay. That didn't work out so well. Damn right he's under attack. Not gonna go well. Enter the vehicle.
Maybe we
should reassess this situation.
Let's pick this up another time. Got to work on my technique.
Yeah, I think the Morningstar got the message we're around.
You love breaking shit.
I'm the best around.
He's glad I'm in the vehicle.
Oh my god, that was just bad all over. No one saw that. They can't prove anything. Alright, upgrade. That's not what I wanted to do. Bonuses. No. Not swapping cash for respect. Fuck that. Damage. Oh, why not?
If we're gonna get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You wanna rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Yeah, because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope. Because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, they can't argue.
What the hell? That's my jam.
So, friendly fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Nice.
Oh, supposed to buy it. I do want some new weapons.
This city's full of businesses and buildings we can snatch up.
The more we take from the syndicate, the better.
Right. But we're gonna need Steelport on the side, too. Drop around and see if we got any fancy. Thank you.